جابوا لنا ادويه وجاب لنا مساعدات اللي صراحه انت اياها. وقف انت وقف انت.
I'm a priest. Children are dying. I belong here, not with my family back or my friends back in the United States. I belong where there is difficulty, where there is problem. So I have come here as much as possible in a little way to help the people of Iraq.
He can stand in front of us.
Today, on the eve of Christmas, nearly 1 million children are at risk of dying.
We have a problem here in maintaining enough care for our children.